the guest of Sandstone Villa. How can the dumbest pl- Just as well.
Yes, yes, hello. Are you... You have come. The new guest... I'm Cordan Passant, a scrivener of the Domus. I was asked to write a letter of, contingency. Should things for the Alfar turn dire, it would establish a known peace between Edessa and the Tuatha. It was never meant to be sent, only prepared, but was accidentally taken by the courier. Ah, yes. There was a tad of... I needed your attention by any... You are not constrained by Gnomish protocol. It would not only cost my reputation. I was the one I know who put you there. And that's why I left that letter. You need to find the courier. It was a traveler. She said she was making her way to Rathir. But she might have stopped in the traveler's camp and up. Fair enough. Please tell me you've made some just... Many of us come far from up. It was sent to Rathir by... Fair enough.
Hello. I'm here to send regrets on behalf of Templar Jo- What she gave you was an official response. I am a political aide for Templar Joriel. I operate... My superior has suspected for some time the crimes that you've levied against Templar Octien. Allow me, if you can make Templar Octien publicly acknowledge his crimes, the city is a marvelous place. You wish to bring the Templar to justice. As my superior no doubt told you, the Templar may be found in the Librarium. I said...
Yes?
Like you have some uncatalogued tomes are stored and protected in ward. All I need you to do is go to each container and dispel the ward on it.
Excellent.
I'll have some brought up. A pleasure. Process all. It is truly a wonder. I'm responsible. A pleasure. Hello again. Good. You can find them in the same place. Speak to me when you. A pleasure.
Yes.
Isn't it? I can't wait to have this.
It did very well out there.
Please, take these potions to him. Follow along.
All right, we
can leave this area.
Be careful. If you're entering the mine.
Abateer?
I won't ever forget what you did. I am no one of consequence, something the guards in Whitestone failed to realize. However, if you ask my father, you mean Bone Town? Not my favorite place in the world. They're not as bad as some think, but worse than you'd imagine. I have the scars.
Yes.
Got the forge hot, stranger.
Aye.
And I suppose you're here to preach the vert. I've been there before. I know what life is like in the gutters. I'll pay my part, aye. But it's you that's more deserving. All right, then.
Care to browse? If you need anything before you head back out to share them with who? With... Oh. You mean it, don't you? You actually care about them. Fine. Please, come by again. Plenty of shops in Odessa. Don't rightly got one type of stock here. Came here with my father more than a few years back. Poor dad died a few years ago. Please, come by again.
Welcome. Welcome to Senazim. I knew better than to think my prosperity would go unnoticed. It seems all my success... Generosity is not something seen that often here. If not in my name, I'll be here. What?
What the hell are you doing here? If you're going to stand out there and gape at me, you're going to get us... I only stole a loaf of bread. For that, I'm really... This means a lot to me. Just another Burke trying to scratch a living. Get going.
You take any longer getting out and your arse will be skinned alive. These gnomes don't...
Keep the peace while in the city. Don't need any more. What? Be in here. What? You shouldn't be in here.
Another?
Yes?
Salutations. Yes?
What now?
Merchant ain't no trader. Got no coin, got no bread. Ain't good at much. Ain't the sense. Used to do a tour or two as an archer with some mercenaries. Yeah, yeah.
Welcome, stranger. Esclad Tyner is a troubled man, but many are though indeed. Mitharu smiles. Though the gnomes are capable of greatness, Mitharu does not smile on those that. It is one of sort. Be pious.
This war. Hmm? Oh, yeah, excuse me, you're the courier. Why, they delivered it to the Mortis Mining, but now it seems we've misplaced our copy. So you're...
I need someone to go to the Mortis headquarters in Apotir and recover a handbook.
Good.
Should go to the old Mortis Mining offices in Apotir. Once you've. I need. Then, take.
Fine.
Welcome to the Bursars.
Thank you.
Who's there? Well, look at you. You might be perfect. Listen, stranger, would you like to... I don't know all the details. I know that Skarr Nerin was involved in linguistics. It's safe to say the experiment... Skarr Nerin has quarters in the Basilica Nostra. Speak with her and she'll... You need to speak with... Yeah. Good tidings.
Well, but he has done well. In fact, I'd... In so many words, yes, I'm developing a potion vital for future diplomacy. One, but it requires calibration. Currently, the potion grants universal understanding. I will administer a new formula. The spells in my lab shall local... Yes, yes. If you can understand what I am saying, please tell me my name. Very well. I shall ask another question. Tell me, where can I find the Court of Summer? This is rather remarkable progress. Now, I am not quite as versed in the land. There is an army of Fae named the Tuatha. Tell me, where are they from? Well, that... I'm happy to have had your help with this. Take these potions as a reward. I've special... Yes?
Greetings!
You wish to speak?
Further, what I found confusing
what?
How this completely contradicts the findings you presented 2 years ago.
I'm sorry, can you repeat that?
But your latest treatise very clearly states that the evidence actually supports the contrary.
Well... Yes? What? Be quick.
You, you're alive. What an unexpected and... For starters, he expected you to be rotting in a sandy ditch somewhere. So understand. You and I are alike. All we both want is to... Did it! Here you stand, suspecting me of a great many crimes, yet unable to... Or what? You'll... I'm afraid you'll find me quite... Attack me in this city, and I won't just have you clapped in irons. No. I'll hand you over to the... A long career supporting vivification research has left me with certain... I'll admit, I did not see you and Hughes allying to Black. Then Trinio will take over research on... Perhaps I'll even give him your corpse to examine. After all, you met your first death as his assistant. It would be a you. You certainly will.
Thank you. troubles.
If setting fire to the Livrarium and hiring assassins is not an admission of guilt on Octien's part, it is clear that we Templars must make him. Even though you went against my explicit instruction, you were effective. Should he survive the wounds earned in battle, I should think so. To that effect, I have ordered a moratorium on all, perhaps, save this mysterious Well of Souls. That one will take some deliberation, considering its very. Regardless, Gnome Society is in your debt. Ventrinio Desolini, one name I never expected to be. I believe your friend Scholar Hughes may be able to help. While you. Now, you must excuse me. A Templar.
Good tidings. I have heard that you are the guest staying at the Sandstone Villa. I am pleased
yes?
to meet you.
It was my mistake to assume that Octien would go quietly, or that he would. Such a waste. Some of those books he burned were centuries old. But luckily for us, I was able to salvage great many prizes. Treatises on the nature of death, tables upon tables of autopsy analyses. Based off of what I've read in these pages, Ventrinio has been working on an island off of Cluricon. True, but this young lady says she has a way to fix that. I'm not sure how. When you meet Ventrinio, be careful. If he hasn't yet gotten completely mad. Unfortunately, research on the Well of Souls will be put on hold, but I do not think I'll be idle in the meantime. With Octien out of the way, there will be. Octien's journal shows that Ventrinio's assistant. I don't know how to say this, but the date of the assistant's death is shortly before you came back to life. My old colleague, Ventrinio Desolini. For a time we worked together under Templar Octien.
Be quick.
Have you visited the market? There's always trade done for those that.
Yeah.
Yes?
Good tidings.
Welcome to the garrison. Yes?
I said you're a lovely d-
Bloody chest.
What?
Please tell me you've made some discovery about that.
Fair enough. Require something? What?
Good tidings.
Yes?
Yes.
Yes.
Greetings. Yes. Yes.
Blessings to you.
What? What?
What is it?
Hello there.
Blessings to you.
What?
What now?
What? Yes.
The same from Odessa every day.
Pardon?
Oh, I see. The Home Office finally managed to dig up.
Good day.
Another? Yes.
Care to browse?
Yes.
Welcome to the Bursars. Welcome to the Grant. We can offer loans, property development opportunities, and oversight on it.
What a law.
We can lastly, you can invest money. We will should you come and have a pleasant.
Hello again. What can I?
Very well. We'll invest a standard capital on your behalf. We can't promise its return, but we will invest it to your discretion.
Well enough.
The capital will partly finance a new Mortis mining expedition. Have a pleasant day.
What? What? Yes? What?
I'm happy to learn that the Hollowlands branch has successfully received the instruction book. I am the head clerk.
Fine.
I believe our business is concluded.
Another comes.
Nice to see a bit of foot traffic by my old stall. Fancy a bit of work collecting some iron? Music to my ear. Farewell. How may I help? The blessing of the Hierophant be with you. There's a whole world of hidden secrets you can learn. They're saying she was the Hierophant the whole time. After all she's done, I heard she's chained in some secret vault, never to see. It isn't hard. Pleasant findings.
Well, I seem to have attracted a guest. Hmm? Oh, that would be... I was hired to take the note from him. Sure as rain. A gnome. That's where you can find that letter if you're looking. And I can even give you Aaron Court's orders as proof. I suppose you're right. If you care so much about the little rag, I can part way. It's all written in another time, maybe?
Another? What?
Ah, you found the letter. Why would Scholar Erencourt want it to be sent and lost? It is above my station to question her. But there is a higher... She can be found in the...
Fair enough.
What? I'm very sorry. I'm just so...
Yes. Fair enough.
Yes.
Yes.
Well, look at you.
You... I have heard that someone was helping my subordinate. While I applaud your diligence in tracking this to me, I'm sad to say that, Gordon, that is a half-truth. I request the Templars have reached a tentative quorum regarding our stance, and a Templar must be obeyed. But what can be done when they give conflicting orders? So I had the letter written, and damn it all. I knew I will not allow you the privilege of extorting me. I will resign my... I would be very careful if I were you. You are known to the Templars, and it was never... I see.
Well, look at you. Need something?
Hello there. What?
You won't believe this. I've been presented. I never thought in my wildest years. I only hope to correct a mistake. Of course.
The order to set you in Sandstone Villa came from Templar. If you wish to converse with her, we should go quickly. Go.
Joriel is an extremely...
Fair enough. What?
I do not know how it happened, but I might have been surprised to be uncovered so quickly. But Edessa is the City of Whispers. I'm almost shocked it took this long. The Praetorians have a saying, an army is but if every common soldier is a weapon, what of you? Your presence here is too tempting for some of my colleagues, so I observe you to observe. Yes and no. You wield a power new and greater than many are capable of, but greater still is our response to this power. This city, our race, is built on the promise of plans reaching fruition, and as convicted as some are, a simple enough question. I speak with the authority of a Templar. It is enough to make my suspicions law, if need be. So I must know. To speak frankly, you were never meant to know that someone was watching you. It is a frustrating turn of events. But how did you come here? Who exposed this to you in the first place? Bruton? Oh, by Athene. You mean that we've been outmaneuvered? You must find Bruton, whoever we've been had. I gave you Sandstone Villa, but in doing so, my quarry uses their agent, Bruton, to trace me through you. They'll have both of our...
Well, I've learned enough about your doings to know when I've been found out. When I was told I'd be targeting a man who came back from the dead, I thought, as soon as Joriel's out of the way, my employers will make the well theirs. And all of the power. The Templars are not all of like mind for what role. We plan on grander things for our brethren. But well, they can experiment on you. Yeah.
Yes, if you're here for trade.
You've gotten to Bruton then. This was not the killing Bruton should send a message to his masters to stop their plans. With any luck, the serpent will not bite without it. You have proven capable beyond measure. If you wish, you may make improvements to it at the Grand Bursar's.
What now?
Welcome to the... Hello again. What can I... Ah, so you are... Excellent. Have a pleasant... Hello again.
Azatz.
We've supplied you with a forge. Very good. Have a pleasant day. Hello again.
Azatzo.
Very well. You won't have a pleasant... Hello again. Regrettably, no. The quality and strength of the stone in your foundation cannot have a pleasant day. Hello again. Look... Very well. Have a pleasant day. Hello again. What can I assist? Very well. The loan is returned. Have a pleasant day.
I don't know if I'll ever take... Got another apprentice. Goodbye.
Looking for potions? Very well.
Magic, masters of spells.
What ails fail? So irks you. There is good day.
Do not miss Leogriff's many marvels.
30 then.
Do you want to ruin me? See my children starve.
Now is not the time for further debate. Go and prove. I am the Elord, and I speak with the voice of the Orbuck. Within this city, the city of walls is lost to us, and we can afford no more troops for them. Better to muster our forces to count. They rule, Rathir, and they do so from behind a veil. I am their fate. While human tribes, if our fate holds, if this... You carry with you Rathir's bravest sons and daughters. Do not speak to me of the war. I am the voice of Rathir, not a general or a fate weaver. Go. Save
if
our sister
Clericon
across the sea.
Your comrade
or die
dies, the
her.
Job is yours. Yours!
Hey!
Whoever that ape, but she's still trouble. Reminds me, he once offered me an honorary knighthood after I... The Fae in the House of Vengeance are, bar none, the fiercest, strongest, most... Not that they have a lot to be vengeful about. After all, Gardflow was the one who started the...
We're so close. Hurry now!
A thousand times, but there is something terrible about arriving at a day you've been anticipating for years.
Keep walk. The ships are loading now for Melsen Shear. Are you ready? Right away.
Agarth, you know better than any of us how this will end. Why must we fight a war that you know we will not win?
You would still ask that to Lara, after all you've seen.
Until I get an answer, Fate Weaver. Until then.
Why do we fight? Because there is hope. Because only through battle can we break the chains that fate has forged. Don't you see? We have been given a chance. And though some of us will die, we will die knowing that our lives were finally our own. That we are no longer slaves to the whims of fate. Would you throw it away? Just for fear of another defeat? Not I. I will fight. Choice. And this choice, for good or for ill, was my own.
They don't attack with trolls again. This is all the help we get.
The next ship out of here is heading for Rathia. Suit yourself.
Just another recruit.
What's this?
The great, not exactly the heroes of legend, but you're a welcome sight nonetheless. Clurikon is all it's hot, wet. We've been the front line of this war for the last decade. The fact that Melsen Shear still stands at all is a testament to all. The General's army used to defend us, but that was before the Tuatha stopped still. She blamed herself and went into exile. We could have used her here when Melsen Shear was built. The Winter Fae weren't the friendliest of neighbors, but those bastards keep squeezing us and squeezing us. I was just a child. Likely you've come to see the fortress before it falls. I've seen our scouts report that the Tuatha are massing, and in their wake we've seen it. The Niskaru Baelor could tear through our walls like parchment. While we can't best their army in the open. The real mission goes to General Talera and yourself. When you're ready, now we pray to Lyria that fate is on our side.
You didn't think I'd miss this, did you? I hope you're ready for what lies ahead. This is no time to make jokes. These people are scared, and Melsen Shear's fate was sealed long ago. You may be able to change that, but the Tuatha be on your way.
The General has returned.
Pray to the one who travels with Talera. Time then.
I don't care if the bartender's manning the rampart.
Looking to restock. Ilan Doldrat,
come back again.
Thank you.
prefer the sanctuary of this place to the bustle of the square. I am a warrior, nothing more. It is good to hear that she has returned.
Great, what is it? Time is running out.
Name's...
The
Tuatha are with me.
Hope they don't attack with trolls again.
Welcome to the war. Recruit, need any?
Thank you.
Not after farewell.
Herbs and powders, potions and stuff. Herbs? Very good then.
Welcome to the wall. Recruit, need anything?
to the war, recruit.
In the market for shards. I've got plenty weighing down my pack. I have to get rid of them.
We have many gems in. Shards for sale.
plenty of supplies. If you've got plenty of corn,
come back again.
But to what interested in a trinket or a gem? Reality, another time then.
Do not miss Lee.
This wine.
You're welcome to the work. Bench, if you like. So long.
What a wine you.
Thank you.
great general is back, just like she promised.
Can't seem to sleep much anymore. Looking to restock? Ilan Doldran has what you need. Again, looking to restock. Ilan Doldran has come back again.
The great general is back. Just like she promised. What is it? Time is right. Steel yourselves. The battle is not to be taken lightly. Then let us go. We've had sightings of the Tuatha Vanguard. When they enter the courtyard, we will open the gates and counterattack. You and Talera will use the distraction to execute your...
That looks so fake.
Our hunt for Malwyn can now begin in earnest. I will take one path and you another. If a Wyglen's troops hold, then Malwyn will be delayed at the outer wall with the Baelor. But we should now, we must get...
We can't let those Tuatha reach our...
You and Talera need to find Malwyn and...
Charge! Tuatha came fast! We held them back, but I'm the last one left!
Oh, looks like the city defense have been hacked.
These ladders stay down.
The only way.
Finally, some we tried to fight off the two other, but they took most you could get in amongst them, silently, if possible, and save what I recommend you tread.
All right, no problem, bro.
This is our chance, before they can regain control of the creature! Ah! Theoden, guide my hand! For the fear!
Thank you.
This ends here! No!
To destroy Baylor before it tears.
I know, John. Everything seemed still in that moment when she struck, but her sacrifice won't.
Do not expect mercy. Feel Tyrannos' wrath.
Are you reporting in?
two other are all over our... I heard them stop pounding. But yes, I have you to thank that we're not completely overrun. And it's put the two other. Must be truly... We held off the lark. I dragged them both here. Join you? I can't just leave my posting in such a state. I'll try to hold up here best as I can. Join you? I can't just leave my posting. I'll try to hold up here, but good luck to you.
With what? How am I going to do this without the hot water, huh?
That's an excuse. Okay, how she cleaned this out?
It's gonna become dirty because it's not removing their grime and stain from it. Bullshit, right?
I'm a holy brother. Bullshit, right?